Body Beast calorie calculations. Let's go. What's up, guys? It's Dave, and today I want to talk about Body Beast calorie calculations. And at the end of this video, I'm going to have a link to our Body Beast calorie calculator. If you've looked at calculating your calories for this program, your eyes may be spinning into the back of your head because it's kind of a complicated formula that you use. And actually, what you need to do is you need to do that every month because your calorie needs are gonna change. And so I've made it easy. I've created a spreadsheet for you. Hang on till the end of the video and I will link you up to our Body Beast calorie calculator. But before I do that, I wanna talk about the Body Beast meal plan and why getting your calories right is so important when you're doing this or any program. We have certain laws with health and fitness, okay? And when you have something that's a law, we don't try to change laws. What we try to do is work with laws, okay, and understand them, right? And so one of those laws is really, really simple. If you eat more calories than you burn, you will gain weight. That's just true. Now, some people gain weight a lot easier than others, right? There's different body types. Some people gain weight really easily. Some people, it's a struggle. But if you eat enough food, you will gain weight, okay? That's just the truth. So with that, when people hear that, or and I think people generally understand that, they get nervous about a program like Body Beast where we're saying, hey, we're going to eat a lot of food if your goals are to gain weight. And I don't think you necessarily need this to do this program if your goals are not to get huge and gain 10 pounds of lean muscle. This is just a great workout program, period. And I've got another video that I'm going to film today entitled What is Body Beast, where I'm going to talk more about that, and I'll get into that with that video. But back to our law, right? More calories than you burn, you gain weight. Here's the thing, though, with that law. If the food you eat is crap, which is why I don't eat crap, the food you eat is crap, the weight you gain will be, and you don't exercise, the weight you gain will be fat, okay? But if the food that you eat is good, quality, whole, healthy food, and you take some supplements that are designed to help you with muscle gain, then, and you do your exercise, namely an exercise like this, it's specifically designed to help you build lean muscle, then the weight you gain is gonna be muscle, okay? So what we're trying to do when we are looking at Body Beast calorie calculations is we're trying to give you a number, but it's a little bit more complicated than that. We have to look at the Body Beast nutrition, Body Beast meal plan, right? And look at what are the foods we're gonna be eating so that we make sure, like for me, that I'm not just eating 3,000 calories of garbage, right? I mean, going to McDonald's a couple times a day, and that becomes my, you know, a Body Beast nutrition plan. That's not gonna get it done, okay? Unless I wanna gain a bunch of fat, in which case, that's probably a great plan. But I'm gonna assume, if you're watching this video, that that's not what you wanna do. You're not doing this program because you wanna gain a bunch of fat. You're doing this program because you wanna gain a bunch of lean muscle. If you wanna do that, the best thing to do is make sure that you use our Body Beast calculator to get that number right, and then you make sure that you follow the Body Beast nutrition guide and stay on that Body Beast meal plan in order to get the most out of this program. All right, so the link's up here on the page. In the meantime, I wanna talk to you really quickly about our coaching program. We have a phenomenal free coaching program. It's included with your purchase of Body Beast. If you've already got Body Beast, that's cool. I'm happy to help you with that if you don't already have a coach. What we do, we get people together in what we call challenge groups. Basically, bundle everybody together in a private Facebook group where I coach the people in the group through a program like Body Beast. Usually what I do is I bring in a couple of other people, other coaches with me who are experienced with this specific program. Usually somebody who has gained a lot of weight purposefully, right? Gained a lot of lean muscle, right? So we have that perspective on it. And then also somebody who does the workouts as more of just a regular basis and not like to, you know, get super huge, which is kind of why I do them. I just love the workouts. They're super, super fun. Keep an eye out for that What is Body Beast video where I'm going to talk more about that. All right, thanks for your time. Make sure you go to the website, get the copy of the Body Beast calorie calculator, get your number right, and don't eat crap.